Once again, we ask that you remain quiet, not create any false impressions. ready.
Thank you.
ready. Skaters for the next race have been called to the line for their starting procedures. Once again, we ask that we be very polite during the starting procedures so as not to cause any false starts. Thank you. Quiet, please.
Goes.
Paola Azzurra, l'emploi de Rémi Camusa, et représentant la
Players are now on the ice for the second of four quarterfinals for the ladies' 1,000-yard distance. Let the record is a time of 1:30.508, established on February 24th. That was last month here in Vancouver by Catherine Richter of the USA.
Choc Patrice, again, the team in the last night. Off my leadership. Quiet, please.
Results as soon as possible. So we're still awaiting those official results.
For the next round, the results are now official. White Bay has a team vote for the Office of
Quiet, please.
Go to the start. Ready.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready.
Mesdames et messieurs, la cérémonie des vainqueurs de l'épreuve féminine de patinage de vitesse courte piste 1000 mètres.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the short track speed skating, ladies 1000 meters. The medals will be presented by Mr. Nat Indrapana of Thailand, member of the International Olympic Committee, accompanied by Mrs. Beatrice Feister, representing the International Skating Union.
Médaillé de bronze, représentant la République de Corée.
Bronze medalist, representing the Republic of Korea, Park Sung-hee. Silver medalist, representing the United States of America, Catherine Reuter. Representing the People's Republic of China, Wang Meng.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne national de la République populaire de Chine.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of the People's Republic of China.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists.
Nous aurons également un changement de podium ici à l'avant pour accueillir les médaillés de l'épreuve masculine de patinage de vitesse courte piste, relais 5000 mètres.
Coming up with the medal ceremonies for the men's 5000 meter distance, we will be changing.